I send my pressure there. Now I want it, if I want him to go to the left, I step here, I draw him to the left. I'll ask him to look at me again. There, look. Now move back to the right. Ask him to stop. Too much movement. So, with my pressure from my chest, I pressure by the ear. Or the triangle where you give an injection. I can ask him to move right there. So when we move our pressure